trash, so the love continue. Enter. It's been so long. Termination. A bike! I want the bike. Can you rest your hand on the rusty bike? Its horn is wheezes. Its horn wheezes a honk. Maybe I shouldn't do that? It's a beaten up tech desktop computer. Inside, the inside is empty. Okay. What do we got in here? It's a cooler. Has no brand and shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple of free price tags. Cool, sweetheart. Take one. DVD case for anime. Oh, no one did anime. That's right. The color mods cover the edges. It seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No. We stare into the... Not enough of the dummy. Let's go! Let's go! I'm not gonna touch your bike this time. Maybe then that it won't be so hard. Let's beat him up this time. Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat up it up?
Yes!
You tapped it on me with your fist. You feel bad. I don't feel bad. Dun-dun. 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 I just want to fool. You think I can get hurt by me? I'm just gonna kill this guy. This is the only one I'm killing. This is the only one. If that counts as a neutral ending, that's not fair. I only killed one. It's too hard. I gotta kill him. He's so angry. Whoa. Foolish, foolish, foolish. Even if you attack me, you'll never hurt me. I'm still in control, you real dummy. I'm still fighting you. Wait, a dummy compilation? No. Okay, I'm just not gonna attack him. Okay, so, is he? Yes. Please, please come back. I'm never coming back. You got the tough glove. That's a one toughy glove. I'm gonna look in the trash. Pile of garbage. There's quite a few brands you recognize. What brands? Tell me what the brands are. Just garbage. I'm looking for food in the garbage. Garbage. Taking some food from here. extra nuts for you. Please be food head in here. A trash. Health. Health. I'm gonna go at the side where I'll probably be safe. And of course, I'm not. Thank you for donating! Moostermath. I'm bad at pronouncing names, so please. Just thank you. Thank you very much. Sorry for anyone who I forgot, it's because it used to be just up in like that little corner and I didn't really notice it, but now that it's in front of the screen, thank you. Thank you very much. I wanna get past this soon. Just a second. Okay. It's glad I didn't open it or that would be nasty. This music is tense. Talk. You talk to the dummy. He doesn't see much for a conversation. No one is happy with this. How about we just keep acting? Keep spamming conversation talk. Talking. I love talking. Talking? No! Talking! Please, talking! Help me! Mad Dummy glares into the mirror. Turns back and keeps the same expression. I need an ice cream. Let's look it up. Are those claws natural? Okay, what are you talking about? Button again. Enter. Maybe if I matter. Punch card, battle item. Used to make punching attacks stronger in one battle. Use outside of battle to look at card. Oh, I get it. It's a pawn. Punch card. Makes punching more easier. The puns. Thank you for donating. Again. Thank you. We got so many donations. Okay, so let's go. Wait, let's go. What happens if we drop it? Okay, so punch card drop. You dropped the punch. The punch card was thrown away. What happens if you can find it like in the trash, pile of garbage, like quite a few brand new organized? What if I don't? Thank you for donating, Moo. Even $1 will help. Thank you. You're all. Thank you very much. Just garbage! Just some garbage! Just some garbage. Garbage. What was back here again? Lots of garbage means lots of food. Piles of garbage. Just quite a few bands you recognize. More? Just garbage. Just go. Garbage. Go. A trash help. Okay. Well, let's move back here again. Okay. Thank you for donating! Again! I'm bad at pronouncing names, so I'm not even gonna try pronouncing it, but I think it's Snicker, but whatever your name is called. I'm bad at pronouncing names, so I'm sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, but thank you! Even $1. Or 1 cent. Thank you. I'm looking both ways. Both ways before crossing! Does that mean something happened back here? Let me see. My clothes are getting wet. Even my ballet shoes. Nope. My beautiful ballet shoes. I need to call someone. Myself. Yes, my cell. Ding. Nobody picked up. Is she so busy she can't even talk to me, her own child? Ring, ring. There's no response. Well, that sucks. Wait, there's something. Is that wifing with Orithia? Yes. How much money do I have again? Probably not that much. Just a second. Does it show you money? Gee, I only got 17 gold. I want my money back. When will I ever get past this guy? I'm probably just trying to escape. Seems like a regular thing to me. Money, 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 money. Dun dun. Something else! part. All over the place. I need some after dark food! I only got one ice cream. What was their name again? My tummy is getting kind of wrong with it. Whatever! Okay, I got no food left. No. Please come soon. Someone get. Just come soon. Or I'm gonna die. Okay, I better dodge these attacks. Or I'm definitely gonna die. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, no, I only got 8 now. Please, just someone get... Yeah! I'm gonna die. This is the fight. Fear. No! I'm at 4 HP, man. I'm at 4 HP. I'm never gonna get this forever again. No. I'm never gonna get this forever again. No, thank you forever. Just let me pass. I've been on here. Hi. Just a second. Sad I am. I was so far, I'll probably never get that far again. That means I'm sad. I wish I got more food. I wish I didn't spend it all on that papaya. That papyrus battle. It's so cool, it has no brand. I should have saved the taff, the candy from the ruin. Then I wouldn't have one. Maybe I shouldn't have done nothing to the dummy. Maybe I should have just spared it. Haha, it's just like you run away. That's all it's like, dummy, you do the little you came along. I just try to be nice. I'm saying how it looks. I don't even know what I said. No, no, no. I'm already at 18 HP. I'm just gonna say nothing. Okay, so I'm being focused, and whenever I need to do something, then I will say something. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Yeah, that dummy's getting wrecked. It's true. Still at 18 health. You'll never turn in a fancy star. No.
Mm-hmm.
I need something. Dodging skills, but I'm still not good at like the flying magical part. No. Can you eat adrenal food? Okay, so I need to talk about the next playthrough we're going through. We're going through the genocide route. Kill everyone in the next one. And then the neutral ending is after the genocide route. I just wanted to tell you that. Because I'm so weird. Dummies. No! I'm gonna literally die. Well, they're all fired. They're all being replaced. Ha 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 ha. You'll see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Oh no! Save me. I was getting bullied. How do you even avoid those? Don't let you bully them all. That's the farthest I ever got. So angry. That's why you should use your food for important things and no, and use it when you have 4 health or 8 health or lower than that. I got farther. I want junk food, that's what I want. Sometimes I just get so annoyed because I got so far. And those dummies were so hard of the feet. How are you supposed to? I should like just break some break up the astronaut food and then you know like so I can have more. How would I feel bad? Okay, now. Now, we gotta concentrate on the game. That was mostly cheating what he did. Oh no. Why is Mercy an X? Okay, now don't say in the comments saying, oh my god, you're being too quiet near this piano. What's going on? It's because I'm concentrating. I need to concentrate. I need to concentrate, okay? Now don't get mad at me. Like like a magnet. It's just like a real game, like, you want to concentrate, but the problem is, you're being too quiet. That's my problem. Oh my god, I still have 2 astronaut food! What's wrong with me? I might actually make it this time. Dang it. Now I need astronaut food. HP. I need that food. I'm probably gonna die. That's cheating. No. No, that's cheating! That's cheating! No way. These guys are even worse than the other guys.
Love you.
Love you too. Who cares? I don't even need friends. I got knives. What, are you crazy? No. He's crazy more. I'm out of knives, but it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me. Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Thank you. Who did that? NASTA BLOOG! Sorry, I interrupted, didn't I? No, you didn't, you saved me! As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you were having fun. I was not having fun, he was attacking me. Thank you, NASTA BLOOG. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. I'm going to head home now. Feel free to come with if you want. And no pleasure. I understand if you're ready. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I offer. What does this sign say? North Block Area, East Holland, Temi Village? Oh, so they don't know where Temi Village is. Then I'm gonna find it. Oh, not Luke. Oh. I like the music. To buy a to-go sandwich if they drive through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie about. I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. The family tradition, and you wanna try? Join me? Yes! Hear this tune. What? We're in outer space! What? This is weird! I love it! I like the music. It's like very calming. Okay, I like to get up now. Okay, I like that. Well, that was nice. Thank you. What's on TV? Is it on?
I'm gonna keep working on my mix CD.
Okay. Your computer internet browser is open to a music camera. Okay. Dun-dun. This is a CD label. I'm leaving this music on when I leave the house. What's my turn? Play it? Yes! Why is it still playing? I like the other spook tunes. Let's see if it's a spook wave. Play it? Yeah. What is going on? This is trippy. It's locked. This is trippy. I like it. Okay. A snail farm? How did you...
Awkward. I'm making it right now. I mean, welcome to the Blue Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee.
Oh, that's sad.
This place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day.
can't help but wonder what it tastes like. That sounds nasty. Snail. Originally a head from you. Snail. Reach far, stretch beyond your the horizon. Snail. So, sniff beyond the horizon. Snail. It's been a long time for our second house. He needs a bigger shell. This snail will continue counting dollar bills. What is this? Dun, 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 dun. You want to play a game? It's called Friend or Snail. The snail's already better steals. Snail wins, you win. It's 10G. You want to play?
No. I don't want anybody to spot 10G for nothing.
I'm going. Bye. Okay, so let's go this way. Whoa there, I got some neat junk for sale.
Junk! What junk?
Crab apple, CT, cloudy glass, stuff. Okay,
what's for sale?
I'm just trying to get rid of my junk. Not, I got more of it. I heard you wanted to sell some stuff. And tell me, village is your best bet. Where is it?
I don't remember.
That's it. Be careful after, kid. Okay. Use the box? Yes. And there anything? Oh.
Let's get the stick and a punch card and this.
Actually, let's put the punch card in here, and that's all. I'm going this way. Hurt, beaten, and funeral for our lives. We surface to the humans. Seven of the greatest magical sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only getting with a powerful soul can leave. Oh, thank you, Ashpig. Thank you for subscribing! Thank you for subscribing so much. We appreciate your subscribe.
There's only one way to reverse this spell. A huge powerful is up to seven human souls. Attack the barrier. It will be destroyed.
Echo flowers!
This cursed place has no entrance or exits. There's only one. There's no way a human could get here. Well, I got in here.
We will remain trapped here forever.
Echo flowers! Oh. Is this the way to Tummy Village? I hope it is, because I want to try to sell some things. What?
That's weird.
Maybe I just keep clicking on these mushrooms. A special Tommy appears to defeat you. I'm fleeing. Whooshy dog stuff stosh. No, I got attacked. No, I got attacked again. Escaped.
Yay.
I think I know what Tummy Village is now.
How do I get here? What's back here?
What? Yay! Is it Tummy Village?
I'm saving.
You feel something. You're filled with determination.
Tummy Village!
I'm gonna make them with cute me. Oi! Welcome to Tum Village! Oi! I'm Tummy! And this is my friend Tummy!
Aww. Oi, I'm Demi, and this is my friend Demi. Oi, I'm Demi, and don't forget my friend.
Hi, I'm Bob. Okay.
Oi, you should check out the temp shop. Yeah, I think we should check out temp shop.
No.
Ah, wah, 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 wah. Human, such a cute. Then, watch egg. Egg will hatch. Tem, proud parent.
It's hard boiled.
Tem, watch egg. Egg will hatch. Tem, proud parent.
Okay.
Tem heard human allergic to Tem. That, okay, Tem understand. Tem also allergic to Tem.
I feel bad for him.
That's sad.
Mushroom dance, whatever it could
mean.
My injury. Trap down here. I struggle. I want to try. What happens if I do it this way? Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean?
Oh. If I can only see the world of Earth. But even if the barrier were open, how can I leave? Aww. Sad.
Feeling of being watched.
No wonder! Statue of Tem. Very famous. Very! Very Temmy famous.
Why did I...
Oi! Welcome to the Tem shop!
Bye.
Oi! Welcome to the Tem shop! Tem place! Free G! I'm gonna... Yay! Only got 14 G! Tem flake! On sale! I thought these were Tem flake! On sale! Yay! Tem flake is Tem flake. I'm not paying for college! I'm gonna sell.
I'm not paying for college.
At least I got money.
Let's close these so no one will come back. And find out what weird secrets are there. You walk into Marshall.
Not a normal Marshall. Shrine sound. No, no, that's unfair. Oh. I wanna run. I'm out of here.
I'm bad at the whip and the nene and everything about me.
You still got the spook tunes? I want the spook tunes! spook wave.
At least I have my health healed, and I got lots of money now, so maybe I can buy some stuff. How much money do I got? What? I want to buy some crab apples. Why? Okay, that's enough. Okay, one more. Exit. I'm gonna exit this shop. Wait, what else do you have?
Tea, cloudy glass, one book.
Be careful out there, kid. I'm not gonna be careful out there because I'm probably gonna run into. Oh no, I'm probably gonna cry. Okay, so what way am I supposed to go? What is this? Okay. I want spook tunes on. Get the spook tunes on. What the heck is that music? I don't know, but it's spooking me out. This is worse than Stringer. No way, Stringer is less scary. If you're so scared, why do you keep lurking? These are wigs of fear! Forget it, I beat this tune. Firstly, whoosh! Wait for me, don't leave! This is creepy music. This is my punishment for being creepy. Please stop! I'm not being creepy. This is a little bird who wants to carry you across. Is that a bird over? You're right. Really helpful. I like that guy. Oh. It's a star. Can you touch it? Can you? No. I gotta go back. No! What if. Hi, Sand. I'm back! I wanna go. I'm just thinking about getting into a telescope right now. Is that normally? It's normally. Oh my god. You can use it for free. How's about it? Use the telescope? Yesy. I'm not satisfied. Huh? You're not satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. Give him my money back! I didn't even spend any money. I'm going back here. Bird, can you fly me back? This little bird wants to carry you across. Is that the bird's offer? Get a ride. This bird is strong. Strong. Okay, I gotta go to my next save. That was a cute little bird. Okay, so which way should we go? This way. Let's not go this way. We're not ready to go into Nate's house yet. What about here? Where do I go? Okay, maybe I should go. Should I go back to Town Village? I don't think I should. Actually, maybe in the plane that I'm supposed to go. Wait, I can do a snail race. Because I got enough money. Yeah. Let me do a snail race. Yay. want to play a game? It's called Friend of Stale. Play. Two, one, go. Where's he? Z. Not gonna do anything. Not even gonna succeed. Come on! Game ever. I'm not playing it again. Worst game ever. What about here? Has anything changed here? Where do you go? That's the question. Let's go to Undyne House! Get a sneak peek of Undyne's house. I think that's her house anyways. Looks like it would be her house. Is anyone home? Okay, maybe we can try like going across, not going to Temi Village. These things make noise. What? What the poop? What? This is red. Okay, I finally found a way. Thank you. Please say I'm going somewhere. Maybe I can ask for help. I'm just going there quickly! Cause I remember. What happens if I help Timmy for college? No! I'm going back to Timmy Village and saying that I'm helping you for college. College. I'm just going to end it off on Temi Village when I get there. I'm getting annoyed. Wait. Okay. You feel something, you're filled with determination. Okay, now, this is it, the end of the video. I am going now because I am not. Bye.